Sup guys, Tommy here today, I'm back for another episode of the career mode. I wasn't able to, I did get a couple of requests of who to sign. So I got a request for two backup strikers and a left back. And left back we're not going to get. That was Disciglio, but I'm actually going to go ahead and try to pick up that backup striker. And I've decided to go for Zivkovic. Not that Tongu dude, sorry about that. So let me just get the player up and I'll be right back, guys. So here he is, guys. He looks like a pretty sick young player. He's recently arrived for 4.1 million. And we're going to attempt to loan him out for season loan. And submit offer there. And also, I'm going to look for a main striker now. So I was thinking maybe Jovetic, but not sure if he'll want to come or not, so let's put in Jovetic here. Let's do this one under Stevan Jovetic. And we inquire about Stevan. And then if we also have been thinking about. Oh, what's his name again? Oh, yeah. Adair. Sweaty. Right back, guys. Just wanted to get something to meet, guys. So, Adair could be the next signing. We're assuming now. And maybe thinking about getting, see, there's the battery of, yeah, keeps going low. Who's looking for? I forget now. Kiesling. Thinking Kiesling. I'm not too sure about Kiesling. People call him Kiebling, but it's actually Kiesling. Anyway, he's 30, but in this game, at least they can still go up if they play well. Let's have a quick look in the office. Found all I can. Player sold, and don't know who he is, but we're going to carry on to put out a good squad. No, that was the okay squad, wasn't it? Oh well, against Genoa. There you go. It's probably not gonna. We'll probably actually be able to play our first game in the league in this episode. Britain makes it 1-0. Genoa equalise by Lestien. Oh no, they're winning 2-1. Oh, Gomez. Oh yeah, because we got Bafetimbi Gomez, didn't we? To play striker. Oh yeah, I just forgot about that. We can play Bafetimbi Gomez as striker. Ah. That's a turn in the 14, 17.5, 28. We'll probably get a dare. What rating's he? I know Kiesling's an 81, so the safe option will be going for him and probably putting in a 13.5. Maybe. This is taking a risk. Oh no, because Gomez has just signed, right? I don't care, he's going. Who don't we need? With Jonjo. Although, because Jonjo's on loan, isn't he? I forget. Oh, well, we're in a 10 million bid anyway. He probably would say no to that. Well, it looks like out of those three, looks like coming into the club will probably be a key thing. Yep, okay. Welcome, Zivkovic. You're going to be a backup striker. Mundo. I should have played Zivkovic, shouldn't I? No, I just skipped through this one. Oh, they won 2-1. Brilliant. Here we go. So we'll probably play the first game. 13 and a half. I was going to offer 13. Fight one other. Fight the other. There you go. Gilfie's back. Come on, let's try to get Kiesling. He wants 2 years. We'll put him with Crucial first team. There you go. You know, looking at Vidal. Declined because he's a top player at his current club and he doesn't think it will suit him. What happens if we pay you 100 a week? What will he do about that, eh? Will he accept that? Press conference. Praise my team. Oh yeah, because we got United first thing, didn't we? Away from home. Can't see us doing much there. Hopefully Kiesling's joined by them. Do that. So if we need to, we can pay him like 150. The maximum I'm going to pay is 120. There you go, Kiesling! Woo! Kiesling is here! And he's going to be playing the first game against United. Where's Gilfie? He should be okay to play for that game. Oh dear, how do I do this? This is really not working. There you go. Yeah, we'll play Jefferson out on the left. There we go, that's the team for the first game. Pretty good team in my eyes. Oh, we're against United. Now Britain wants to play for the next match. Oh dear. I know you guys are probably face palming so much right now. But how bad I am at navigating through these things. So Shelby, you won't play. Kiesling will be the captain for the next game. And this will probably be maybe the only game of the episode. Any more signings, guys, that you want to put? Just make sure you gotta be cheap. Unless we get in an offer for someone. Simulate. Let's put the controller down now and just watch what happens. I can't expect us to win. I'll be happy if we... I'll be delighted if we bring out a draw. Hopefully Kiesling scores in his debut. They're 1-0 up with Van Persie. Not surprised. Not surprising. We can maybe get a goal. I'm cool with 1-0 loss. At least we didn't get annihilated. At least we didn't get annihilated. It was only 1-0. I'm cool with that. I don't mind. The Barclays Premier League. Wow, zoom in on that, eh? We'll focus in on that. John was really interested in Rooney. We'll put out the same team for the next match, seeming as we were able to draw. Tottenham Hotspur. only lose 1-0. Kiesling, still hoping for his first goal of the season in the second game. Get him. Now we just wait. Probably about 10 minutes by now with a video. Yes, Sigurdsson. 1-0. Dyer with 2. Second goal of the game. Looking for our first win of the season. Come on, Kiesling, get a goal. Sigurdsson gets the second. Yes, Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson and Dyer working together to get us the win. Packets of crisps and stuff there.
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 1, Newcastle United 1, Chelsea 4, Leicester City 0.
Oh, I'll leave it on this game now against West Brom, and you guys can decide what happens on the Monday. We'll keep the team as it is because it's just playing amazing. Oh, why don't we give Zivkovic a go out on the pitch for you who recommended that I buy him. There we go. John Joe, you can have a game. Who's going to be captain now? Ashley Williams, cool. In you go, Fernandez. Adriano, who's been playing good so far? Sigurdsson, obviously, has been playing good. I might play him at striker if he scores this game. I'll let you guys decide who I buy on deadline day. Right, okay, here we go. Put the controller down. Hopefully Zivkovic can score on his debut for the team. Of course, we've only got him on loan, but if he plays well, we could be able to pick him up at the end of the season. Jefferson Montero, making it 1-0 for the club. Jakob equalises. Come on, boys, we can't draw or lose with these guys. We're expected to win. We are expected to win this game. 1-1. Anyway, guys, this is the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. This has been Tommy, and I'm out of here. Goodbye.